searching in ground anomaly and cavity mode. Before starting to use this mode, first be sure that the IPTU sensor is properly calibrated. Retune height will be shown on the height indicator. By lifting the coil up to the retune height, pull the trigger back once and release. The sweep height will be marked on the height indicator. Lower the coil to the sweep height, and start searching. While searching, the coil must stay within the green area on the indicator. This is very important for the device to perform correct computations. In the ground anomaly and cavity mode, all signals obtained from ground with the movement of the coil, ground effect, ground anomaly, cavity or metal, are indicated by painting on the screen. When you first start searching, the 3D graph of the signal obtained from ground appears bigger and stronger for a short period of time. Then it goes back to normal. In this mode, ground effect is indicated by yellow, metals and positive hot rocks by red, and ground anomaly and cavity are indicated by gray or blue color, based on the strength of the signal. In high mineralization, the device may paint in red color just like in positive hot rocks. The signals of targets painted in red are shown with a peak facing upward, and the signals of targets painted in gray and blue are shown with a pit facing downwards. In this mode, the device does not provide any audio response. All targets and signals are only shown visually on screen.